Hello everyone, Shireen here, and welcome back to the channel. Are you tired of spending a fortune on expensive skincare products? If you said yes, then you should stick around and keep watching. In this video, we'll show you how incorporating aloe vera into your daily skincare routine can transform your complexion and leave you feeling confident and radiant. So say goodbye to harsh chemicals and hello to the power of nature with aloe vera skincare. If you've been following the videos on the channel for a while, then you know that most of the plants found in nature have tons of benefits for us due to their nutrients and medicinal properties. One of these plants is aloe vera, which we've already talked about several times since it's considered to be one of the best herbal remedies. It's able to have a positive effect on your whole body. Aloe vera aids your digestion, improves your immune system, and relieves constipation and oral problems, among other benefits. So if you're ready, let's discuss how you can unlock the full potential of aloe vera for our skin. Number one, hydrates your skin. Studies have shown that aloe vera gel is very beneficial for your skin, which explains why it's used as an ingredient in several different cosmetic products. Rub the gel into your skin in order to moisturize and soothe your skin without clogging up your pores. Number two, aftershave relief. Shaving isn't exactly a pleasant activity, especially if you have sensitive skin. Aloe vera gel can be used as an aftershave, and it will soothe your skin and the small nicks that happen when you shave. Number three, helps aging skin. A study has shown that regular aloe vera application improves your body's natural collagen production, which is the protein that is responsible for keeping your skin toned and youthful. Furthermore, aloe vera gel is rich in vitamin C, E, and beta carotene, important nutrients for your skin's health. Number four, sunburn relief. When we spend too much time in the sun without any protection, we're bound to get burnt. Normally, we try and soothe our skin with a cortisone-based product, but aloe vera has been proved to be much more efficient at lessening the redness and irritations caused by sunburns. Number five, speeds up the healing process. One of aloe vera's most common uses is on cuts, wounds, and burns. Several studies have proven the gel to be efficient at accelerating the healing process. This is due to the fact that the gel can penetrate your skin better, renewing your skin cells quicker. Number six, helps get rid of dark spots. Aloe vera gel is great at treating acne scars and stretch marks due to its ability to regenerate your skin and its anti-inflammatory properties. You can mix the gel with some lemon juice to reduce freckles and age spots. And finally, number seven, helps fight acne. Due to its anti-inflammatory, antiseptic, and antibacterial properties, aloe vera gel protects your skin from the agents that cause acne. As I mentioned before, it can reduce redness and improve the appearance of acne scars. You can also use it as an astringent to deeply cleanse your skin and prevent acne from even starting. To use aloe, dab some on your skin and rub gently. Rub it in the direction opposite to the growth direction of any hairs to ensure that it penetrates as much skin as possible. After doing this, run your hand over the hairs to lay them down again. You can use aloe vera gel anywhere on your body. Okay, that's all I got for you today, but before you run off, stick around because I have a special gift for you. And yes, you guessed it. It's our free A to Z complete home remedy guide with over 2,000 plus homemade and natural remedies. It's 100% free, so all you need to do is click the link in the pinned comment or the description, head over to our blog, and get your free copy. If you liked today's video, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your family and friends, as this helps us a lot, and we would really appreciate it. And if he made it this far, thank you so much for watching. I'm Shireen from Remedies Insider. Have a great day or night, and if you missed any